was a beach. There's no beach there right now. These are just the steps that go down to the beach. The water's all the way up to the steps, and we're about an hour and a half away from high tide.
This is right across the street from the hurricane.